Hey guys, Merry Christmas. Okay, this is what I got for Christmas 2023. So I am extremely grateful for everything I got this year. I did not deserve, actually, I don't think any of this. The first thing I got, actually, let's start with this. I got a Free People fleece. I got this from the Dark Red. I love these. I have the light blue and the light pink because I wear them all the time. I literally collect them, and red's my new favorite color, I think, as you will see in this vlog. I love this one. I think it's so cute. I think it might be the cutest out of the three. Besides that, like little makeup-y things, I got the Benetint, which I'm so excited about because so many of my friends have it and I always use it. I'm excited to have my own, even though I tried to use it today and I did mess it up, but I'm working on it. And then other makeup-y things that I got the Refi Duo one. I love it. You can tell I've actually already used it. Do you like how I try to put it back in the packaging? So I have one lip oil from the brand Merit, but I'd heard really good things about their lip balm from Merit's brand. So I really wanted to try it, and it would just... Okay, maybe not. Maybe... And I got that in shade Millennial, actually. And it is so pretty. The formula is actually so smooth. I love it. I don't change my scent perfume. Like, I don't do it. I do it. I used to use the like Mademoiselle Chanel one like 2 years ago, and then I've been using Ariana Grande Cloud ever since then. And you know when you get compliments on a perfume, you just think you're never gonna change it. And this is like, it's like anybody care. Nobody cares except me, and I care a lot. Basically, I am a child. I don't know why it matters to me that much. I'm trying the YSL Libre one. Next thing I got is a Sephora gift card. Sephora is my favorite store, as you can see, all of these things are from Sephora so far. So I'm moving on to some like accessory pieces. My mom got me this little heart necklace, which is gonna be really cute to wear. Yeah, high exposure. My aunts and uncles got me this little, these two little chains. They're from Zatara, I think. Zatea, sorry, I don't know where the R came from. I'm gonna layer these today because my other necklace actually did break this morning, so what are you gonna do? From this brand, Love, AJ. Where am I coming up with these things? I think I'm gonna fully accessorize today, so I'm gonna put this all on and, you know, we'll show you. Kind of some clothes. I actually didn't ask for almost any clothes this year. I love this and I absolutely love it. It's just this little Lulu, like, running tank. And then my dad went out all by himself and bought me shorts, which is cute little shorts. My mom, because she's hilarious, found me this. Which I don't know what that tells you about what they think of me. But I think I got everybody in my life except my mother a funny shirt this year. I got my dad a shirt. I wanted a photo that says, awesome like my daughter. I got my uncle a funny shirt. I got my boyfriend a funny shirt. Guys, I just couldn't help myself. I don't know if y'all have seen this. This is a Kérastase. It's like a hair oil. I've been using the tester bottle because these are just oddly expensive. This is the best one that I found so far. It makes your hair feel so like moisturized. It's amazing. And to stick with hair products, these have been on the vlog before. My mom got me refills. A travel size and a full size of the Vochu 6-in-1 styler. It's like heat protectant, but also it's so moisturizing. Absolutely love it. Next, my mom got me a little perfume as well. I think she just liked the bottle, but I really like the smell of this one. And that's what made me worried about the other one. You know, guys, I'm just scared to switch my scent. I, you know, something that I'd seen on TikTok for literally so long now and I really wanted was hot rollers. I don't know why. I wish I knew. This sounds fun. I feel like I could do like big bouncy curls with this. And then my aunt and cousin got me this bag, which I actually like. It's Free People's Movement and I think it's super cute. Like, it could be really good for travel. I'm super excited about that. My aunt got me the Baze travel bag. I'm actually the biggest fan of Shay Mitchell ever. That's the person who owns this brand. But I really liked this, mostly because, like, look at the shoe compartment. And I thought it'd be so good for, like, especially, like, summer trips, like, little weekend trips. So got the little dop kit with it. That was super exciting because that's such a nice gift. I love it. So I've been wanting to buy myself these for, I'm gonna guess, over a year now. I walk into the store, I try them on, and I think I'm gonna buy them, and then I don't. I talk myself out of it. I'm like, my mom's gonna laugh at me that I spent so much money on these. And, like, the Monaco Whistles last year, half was a joke. I was like, I'm not gonna get these, but, like, here we go. And then this year, I wasn't gonna put them on my Christmas list. I'm just gonna like this, like there's no way. And then I open an oddly shaped box. And I actually thought that this was a joke, but no. I have been obsessed with these for a really long time. I absolutely love them. I love the red detailing and the red bottoms, so cute. I was absolutely shocked that they got me these. I literally didn't even consider it. I thought there was no chance I was getting these. I'm so excited. And then the last thing I got, because my coat is way too small for me right now, but I keep wearing it anyway. I just can't wear it like hoodies or anything like that because it won't work. My parents got me a new coat. I'm so excited. It's got like this pink interior on it. It's more of like the cropped fit, which is nice, but it's super like glossy, pretty. Thank you guys so much for watching What I Got for Christmas 2023. These are my favorite videos to make and to watch. That's why I always post them. I'm so incredibly grateful for everything I got. I hope you guys enjoyed watching and I will see you guys next time. I don't know when next time is. Probably my birthday. We'll see. Much love. Bye.